The only one here. Where's Amicia? No! Don't go! Breathe! Breathe! To go back. I need my sister and my mummy. Maybe he knows where they are. Yes, maybe they're through here. What? Oh, what is this place? Amicia? Mummy? Lucas? Where are you? I feel bad. No! It hurts. Stop screeching and help me! Help me! Find them! Help me! No! Not that! Leave me alone! Leave me alone! Stop this noise! What do you want? You're so noisy. All right, I'm coming. Is this dying? I don't want to die. You saved me. Thank you. Can I come back here? Or with someone?
Look who's awake.
Did you sleep well?
I was dreaming. Where are we?
Was it your island dream again?
Yes. I was sick, and then there was a big bird that saved me. But what happened to Amicia? At the farm?
We were playing by the river, remember? But you felt very tired all of a sudden. So I carried you back, and you fell asleep.
It's probably just a lack of salt in your blood.
But Amicia...
It's been a long trip, Hugo. We're all exhausted. But the Red City's at hand. We'll get you checked there.
You know, we're going to meet a great alchemist there. From the Order. They know the macula very well. They've been studying it for centuries.
Yet they didn't come to help us in Guienne before we had to flee.
They didn't know the Inquisition would come after us. They are ready to welcome us now.
Let's hope they'll make up for it, then.
They will. The macula's not just in Hugo's blood. It concerns everybody. And it can change everything.
What's that?
I don't know. Be careful.
Let's see.
Hello there!
Hello. What's going on?
We're looking for a boy and a girl.
What did they do exactly?
They trespassed on a family's property. There was an argument and men were slaughtered. The younger brother witnessed it.
Oh, that's horrible. I hope you find the culprits.
Oh, I do too. The boys are my nephews.
Mother, we need to leave. Now.
Yes. Sorry, we still have quite the road ahead of us.
Hello.
We won't take long.
Bye-bye.
It's them. Come here.
No, wait. No. Amicia.
You, get the cart. Oh, don't let her get away.
I know you're in there somewhere. Show yourself.
My sling.
Where is she?
Still in the cart.
Do you see her?
Move on. Stay low.
No, no. She was right there.
She must be still around. Open your eyes.
Let's extend the search to the fields.
Yes. Go away.
Careful, she's wicked. She might be right next to you.
Intruders reported. Keep a lookout.
The guard. They need you. Hugo needs you. You can do it.
You saw how they devoured Matthias and Remy. How do we kill such monsters?
Let's try cutting off their heads. We'll call a priest if we must.
Keep going.
That must be their
world. If you die, they die.
Better not let me catch you. Behind all of this.
Down there, yes.
Idea! Come on, oh, here!
No! You'll burn everything!
What the hell?
Care! You killed my son! Burn
no! No, no! Run! The house!
Close. Let's get him!
He's still breathing. It's the shock.
It's over. It's all right. It's all right.
I can't believe we made it.
Are the people nice here?
Nobody will attack us here, Hugo. This town is under the protection of the Count of Provence. He's a very powerful lord.
I must say, this is beautiful.
Are you sure the alchemist is waiting for us?
Well, Magister Vaudin told me he'd prepared a house for us.
An entire house?
Yes. The order is very old. They own houses and much, much more.
They built your mother's laboratory, and even the Chateau d'Ambrage, remember?
Yes. It's nice they give us a house.
That's because you're very important to them.
Would His Majesty allow us to enter the city by his side?
I allow.
Fish from
Adam
River.
Caught
this morning.
Is that a fair?
Go take a quick look with him.
Thank you.
The house is in the upper part of town. It has a phoenix weather vane.
Understood.
And be very careful.
Find anything you like?
I like everything here.
Come, there must be plenty of other things to see.
Where do we start?
Well, what do you want to see?
Everything!
We'll try.
Goat milk! Fresh goat milk on demand!
These are all wines and liqueurs made from the plants of our hills.
Oh, I love a good hippocras. Let me think.